So we just got our shoulders, now finally our hips. Now we're gonna start generating a little bit more momentum in that back portion by pulling with straight arms. When we get back behind the bar with our lats and shoulders, that's gonna lift us up just a little bit more to get a little bit more of a forward swing, which will then generate momentum coming back and getting our swings nice and big now. So hands just outside shoulders to start out. Full grip on the bar, starting with hollow. Start with the shoulders, chest forward, hips through. Now, when you get back behind the bar, pull down the bar,